Okay, this is Arlene. It is October 2nd, 2019. So somebody has been messing with my reading glasses. As you can see by the way they look. And that's the other end. So this would have happened here at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard, 215 in Los Angeles, California. It wouldn't have happened anywhere else because I don't leave my desk unattended at work anymore because fishy things used to happen there, and I just narrowed it. So you'll see, like right here, so right here, and if it blurs up, that's from a hacker. You'll see right in this area that I'm doing this on purpose because it should be clear, and that tells me there's a hacker messing with the view of my camera. So you'll see, like right in this area, that it's been shaved off because there's not much of a groove there to tighten my glasses anymore. And then you'll see, you'll notice, right, where is it? Over here, there was a lot of work done. Notice right in here how it is. The metal and the plastic. And here too, you'll see how there's not much there anymore. Something happened over here. So I just wanted to do this video just to document it, because this happened after I made the other video a few days back. Along with my sunglasses, how I said that if anything happened, it would be at my apartment and not at work. And again, as you see, it's being blurred up by a hacker. So I just wanted to make that video just to document. Again, it's October 2nd, 2019.